Hi, my name is Brad Twilley. I'm going to attempt to draw this Mardi Gras mask. Why don't you come along and join me on my journey? Okay, as you can see, I've already sketched everything out. I did it in pencil. Now I'm just putting in all of my shadows so that I don't miss a thing. Plus, it's always best to go dark to light. So whenever you're painting, you can always put the light colors over the darkness. As you can see, I did a little shading area here, which is going to be a totally different color by the time I actually put the rest of the color in. As you can see over here, all of this is going to change to a much more darker green, which is all of this right here. Same thing, same thing. So if you're wondering what I'm doing, that's exactly what's happening. Alright, I'm about done with this one. I got a few more details before I put it out on the net and for somebody to purchase. Other than that, I think it's coming along pretty well. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys in the next video.